They're off. Incredible Miss had the best beginning and goes out to the front. From Movie Score and Shaq's Hidden Gem, on the far outside, it's First On, and then moving between horses is Needs No Ice up into fourth. The trailer, Party in the Sand, is six lengths off of front-running Incredible Miss, who flew onto the gate and has a two-length advantage up the backstretch. In the clear through this opening quarter mile in 23.59 seconds. Then it's Movie Score in second. Needs No Ice has moved up into third. Shaq's Hidden Gem is fourth. And drafting in behind them, two lengths ahead of Party in the Sand and First Dawn on the outside. Eight lengths from top to bottom in a four-length lead here for Incredible Miss. And Benji Hernandez, who lead the charge to the half-mile pole in the clear from Movie Score and Needs No Ice. This first half was 46.55 seconds, a demanding pace here. And then it's Shaq's Hidden Gem running along in fourth on the inside, some seven lengths off the lead now. It's three lengths more to Party in the Sand and First Dawn. Incredible Miss taking it right to him as they come toward the top of the stretch here. A five-length lead for Incredible Miss, who has run three-quarters of a mile in 1:11.06, and they're into the stretch. Incredible Miss, the leader by four, and Movie Score is trying to close the gap, and here she comes on the outside. Movie Score right on by, and from the back of the pack, Party in the Sand is progressing on the rail. Incredible Miss has had enough, and then it's Shaq's Hidden Gem as they come down to the final 16th. It's Movie Score and Party in the Sand, and it's going to be Movie Score. Party in the Sand was second, First Dawn was third, and Shaq's Hidden Gem fourth.